Hello everybody, what up? Welcome back. Episode 17 here. Currently trying to find a an Ankylo. I've given up on the previous spot and I'm checking into some other stuff here that I've seen. It's showing mountains here, but I don't see a mountain here. I think this map might have been changed or something. Maybe that's it right there. Yeah, that's it right there ahead of me. Alright, so we're gonna go check this mountain out. See if we can get our 150. Get a pretty sweet metal collecting dinosaur. It's gonna be another issue getting them out of here, but we'll do one thing at a time, I guess, here. It's basically anywhere here, I would assume. So this online, there could be three, but there's definitely always one. Go ahead and look. Take a look around. There's one. Sweet. Totally can't see. Well, I guess I'd like to at least go look one time around here. Is not terrible, but it's not 95 that we passed up earlier twice. I really have wasted so much time tonight just doing this, so. There's another one. Nope. I'll go check up here. I've never been to this area before. It was grayed out on my map, so. A T-Rex. Got a little path coming up to here, huh? I'm gonna check it out. Pretty one. Come on, baby. Oh, that's someone else's. I thought that was one for sure. Hmm. and stuff. I got mugged out of a tree. I was flying my bird somewhere and a tiger jumped out of a tree and took me right off and killed me. That was fun. That happened just the other day. Allosaurus. I don't think I've ever seen one of those yet. Take this one or what? I'm gonna say I'm not gonna give up that easy. I know it's a pain in the butt, but I don't wanna waste all that materials on a 55. I mean, I guess I could take him back to my main base, but I think the final one of them other ones that are supposed to spawn here. The other two have a lower percentage though than... There's only one of them that's 100% guaranteed. Kinda sucks, but... I don't wanna get too close to this forest. I was like nuts. I lost my... I have another mount that I had to fly into someone else's base and to go retrieve all this. I never went back to get him yet. It's a pain in the butt getting here. It's so far away. Just right back around here again. could also go to the mountain to the north of here. Should have got some energy before I started on this journey. Some matter of fact, I'm just gonna drop down here. Got all kind of food. Good to go. Alright, off to the next peak. So yeah, I've never been here. I'm kind of curious to go up there and see what's up there. Doesn't look like there's no dinos anywhere. What? Dude, are you kidding me? Wow, this is sweet. I'm gonna fly the whole way around it. Yeah, I got too much stuff to lose to be just diving headfirst into that. We'll go down here where the materials are and see what we can find. Taking me back up. Guess we'll get some energy here and see what we can find. Alright, so this gotta be then where they're gonna be spawning at. There's two of them. Oh my god, they make these things so hard to... 35. odd. Got down there. Well, there's my guy. Goes my thing. Beat up. This is a pretty cool place here. I've never been here either, of course. There's two down there. Let's see if I can look that far. definitely don't want that 5. I'll just make a commitment. Alright, so we got one. It looks like we're sitting at about 375 on the Mojo Berry. Let me do the narcotics timing. Current torpor 1725. So we got 45 minutes till we gotta hit it again. And max food 6,000. That's sweet. 1, 2, 3. Current food 5940. Time it. Alright, so we don't really have to come back here for 45 minutes. this is pretty far away from me. I don't know how we're gonna get this home. See, I always lose sight of it. Oh no, okay, I see it now. So I use Crumple Corn's Ark Taming Calculator. If you guys don't know about that, then check. Just do a quick Google search. It's awesome. Again, Crumpletons or Crumple Corn's C R U M P L E C O R N S Ark Taming Calculator. It's pretty awesome. So yeah. Alright guys, well I just totally realized right now that my mic's been silenced for a while. My bad on that. So yeah, but this is basically the reality. You know, you land and shoot the thing in the face a couple times. Then you gotta sit here and babysit it until it starves. So I have a timer for that. I use Crumple Corns Ark Taming Calculator. You can just Google search that. CrumpleCorns Ark Taming Calculator. I use the starvation method, which means you just basically want to wait until its food's depleted and then feed it, and then it will just basically become tame real quick instead of instead of losing some of the levels on effectiveness. So we got about 28 minutes from now until it even gets into needing narcotics before it'll wake up again. But there's some kind of event going on for the official server right now, so things have been taming a lot quicker. We'll just go ahead and I'm gonna try not to feed it any narcotics. As soon as the rain breaks here, I'll swoop down there and take a peek at it and make sure everything's matching up. Be nice if that rain would stop real quick here for me. There we go. Where is my torch broke? Alright, let's just take a look around here. Stego up there, no big deal. Alright, doesn't really look like we have too much of a threat around. Yeah, so the calculator's working fine. It's saying 957 here, my calculator says 966. A tiny bit off, but that's okay. My food says 5273. So yeah, we're right on track. I'm gonna take a minute to go ahead and check my bearings. Okay. I'm on the mountain side of the river. I'm basically straight south and a little bit east of here. It's my main base. I'm probably gonna have to get a ship to get this thing out of here. Excuse me. let's check that one out. Oh, that's the same one. I'm gonna check one more calculator that I use. I have another one too that tells me the strengths and weaknesses from dododex.com. So I'm gonna just check on that real quick for this guy. And we'll see what. We'll see what he's got. We're gonna have to go down there and land, but I wanna pull it up first. Stamina 280, oxygen 255, food 6000, weight 285, and damage 150. So we have basically got just an average one. It isn't high or low in any field actually, but it looks like based on the average we would be high in food and melee damage. So we're gonna put all of our points we would get on that one into weight and melee anyway. So we'll see what it ends up with when he's done getting tamed. Probably have no problem, honestly, just going down there and feed him now. He'd probably be just wake up just fine. Just rearranging my other window there. If I can scope that stego from here. Okay, we got 16 minutes until the, till the torpor gets to zero, so we'll go ahead and, we'll fly down at 10 minutes and feed it. We'll see how that goes for us. Here, an hour and 10 minutes. Oh my goodness. I really needed to get this one though. I'd like to start get going on this. I'm gonna have to transport him all the way over there. I'll probably do that off camera. I might see if one of these guys with one of them big birds can come and grab him up. We shall see. See how this is gonna go here. Looks like we're still clear. Alright, we're gonna see with this week's boosted stats from the server if we can get away with just doing this now. Oh my god, stop it. Okay, so we're gonna just do all berries, right? Yep. gonna fill up way too soon. Might as well give him the narcos now. So what's it saying? 35. Transfer. I'm gonna set this in over here. Just waiting for the timer. Still 134 and he's full now, which is terrible. I didn't wait long enough. Okay, that's it. How far did he get? 42. We didn't even wait. We should have waited halfway as long. Well, we'll have 51 minutes until the next. Till the next time we have to give him any stuff, so he'll definitely be tamed by then. Hopefully, huh? I was hoping there would be someone's castle right down in here. Oh man, yeah, there's all kind of nasty up in here. Shelter to be seen. Oh, there's a shelter. Thank you. That's certainly as busy as I've ever seen a river, so maybe I need to think about getting somewhere along here. Alright, so 10 minutes have passed since we fed it the narcotics. And we were at 42%, so I'm gonna head down and see where we're at. So 15 minutes. So yeah, here we are, still waiting. Pretty cool. So I guess the plan next will be to get this guy all the way over to that northern little outpost we made. I'm probably gonna wall off an area over there. I might do the construction as a video. And ideally I'd like to just wall all the way up to the mountain where the iron begins. So I have a nice safe path every time. Person dies all the time. So I'm at about 80-50. I know it's hard to make it up my river with a boat. I'd probably have to make a tiny little one. Should probably do it. I guess I could do that for making the boat too, yeah. Thank you. think I want to go. Yeah, I want to go like left here. Yeah, I'm really hoping there'd be a safe haven for me. This place here is like a suicide zone. I can't take him there. He'll be dead for sure. That's a bummer. I guess I might just leave him here. I should be at 60 now. Alright, we're back. Yeah, that's gonna end this episode. I think for the next episode, what I'm gonna have to do is build a raft, especially for this kind of travel. Something I haven't had to do yet. So we'll have to do that. I'm probably gonna make a video of doing that, just to kind of show everybody what's going on with how I do that. Set him off again. Come on, man. Eggs. Check the parasaur eggs. Nope, don't see any. This is like impossible to get through here. Guess you have to crouch under the parasaur. That's everything. Yeah, so leave me a like if you enjoyed it. Subscribe if you guys want to see more. We're going to continue on, and yeah, just work on getting some stuff done. I think I might actually turn this into a room, so that I can have a little bit of safety here. Alright, so that's it, guys. We'll see you for the next one.